the Local Music Spotlight on Like the Fudge Radio. Night Shift Band, radio. Cold
I'm
Outside,
I'm going to play a bunch of new songs for you guys today. This is October the 24th of 2017. Halloween is coming up pre-dawn soon, guys. This is a Halloween party on campus. First, I want to say this is welcome to the Digitide Show on Like a Fact Radio. How's everyone doing on this Tuesday? I was saying before, this is going to be a Halloween party this Friday night, October 26th. Or, am I just Friday? It'll be on this Thursday. I do apologize, guys. So, October 26th, this Thursday, from and so the kids' party from 6 to 8 p.m., and then the adults' party from 9 to 11 in the dumpsters, and it has Lakeland Community College, Wyburn, inside the gym over there. So, there's going to be free admission, there's going to be food, drinks, inflatables, DJ, face paint, balloon photo booth, and games. I said the game already, and just put on by the campus activity board. So, shout out to them guys. Yeah, so if you guys aren't busy on doing Thursday night, check out the Halloween party because it's going down. And also, I'm going to talk about the Creeping Crab Ears on Like a Fact Radio. I'm going to talk about who are they playing next. This is today's game. And also, I'm going to talk about the Bronze. I'm going to talk about a bunch of other stuff coming up on Like a Fact Radio. So I'm going to pretty much going to give this guy my opinion on what happened to the Cavs game last time versus the Orlando Magic. And I'm going to basically give an opinion on why the Bronze did what. But at first, I'm going to play one of the commercials for you guys. Hope you guys will enjoy this commercial. This is Digitide on Like a Fact Radio.
Here at Lux, we focus solely on hookah. We have an extremely knowledgeable staff, and we always try to make all of our customers feel at home. This is where true hookah enthusiasts come to smoke. Our prices are reasonable, and our service is outstanding. We are a hookah lounge in the purest sense of the word. A hookah lounge designed and staffed by hookah fans for hookah fanatics. To top it off, we always go above and beyond. We are meticulous in everything that we do. From the hookah we use, to the hoses we provide, to the way we pack our bowls. We make sure that your hookah experience is of the highest possible quality. Our hookahs are cleaned after each use. When they begin to deteriorate, we replace them. Our hoses are replaced every 3 months and our flavors are always fresh. If it doesn't taste right to us, then we won't serve it to you. We only use the finest Exotica hookah charcoal. Majority of our customers turn into regulars and eventually friends because we pride ourselves on our product and service. If it does not meet your standards or doesn't work, we fix it. If you still have a problem with it, we replace it. It's just that simple. We want you to enjoy yourself and expect you to leave happy. If you want the best hookah experience, you come to Lux, located at 37939 Vine Street, Willowby. We invite you to come experience the flavor and see what you've been missing. We hope to see you soon.
What's up? This is Austin from Call Your Shot. You're listening to Lake Effect Radio. You can find Call Your Shot at Call Your Shot CLE on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Hit us up.
There's a trail of smoke coming out of a bottle. If you look real close, you can see it right there. A little tender bar down a path you have to follow. From a treasure map with the edges burnt from a few too many beers. We'll pull the ropes off the boat. We'll throw them up on the dock. We'll let the stars be our guide. No, we don't need no clock. We'll set sail. Yeah, I see you there winning your hair and that t-shirt on. Dead men tell no tales. It's like no. Open and the house
is a beautiful thing called make me disappear. We'll throw the ropes off the boat, we'll throw them up on the dock, we'll let the stars be our guide. No, we don't need no clock.
Welcome back. That was Kenny Chesney, but the ball at the end of the road by Kenny Chesney. This really is a good song. I really like the song a lot. I'm going to talk, just welcome back, just to decide. I'm going to talk about the Cream and Cabbers, who they play tonight. Okay, so the Cream and Cabbers are 2-1 in the season. They're going to play Chicago Bulls tonight. And then the tip-up is at 7 p.m., This is going to be a really interesting game because I know that Deion Woj was playing on that team like a couple of years ago before he joined the Knicks last season, and he's now on the Caps now. So I think it's going to be a really, really good lineup for that. But I do think the Caps are easy to have this game. But I don't know what happened. I don't know if this is the one Orlando Magic game, though. But except I think the Caps should be able to pull this away from this game, I think. Since the Chicago Bulls are 0-2, that should be a really good sweep. The Caps could easily beat them, I think, but we'll time to tell. If we want to watch the game, it's gonna be so the leaders for the LeBron James have 17 rebounds and wait a minute. This is like 17 points, 11 points of attrition. So this is the base that happened on the. That's the sets from the other game on versus the other game versus the Orlando Magic. So I think they could really easy could win this game if they pretty much James got stay healthy, D. Rose stay healthy, and then Thompson can. So I think they could easily win this game, but it's all come by that injury basically. All the Caps need to stay injury free. That's a key to that game. And also, I'm going to check the guys' weather report for the guys today for Kirtland, Ohio on Lake Effect Radio. I'm going to look up the weather report now. Let me check what's going on for guys outside. Okay, so it's currently 53 degrees, and then it'd be high of 55 and low of 42, and with some rain. And for guys, Wednesday, it'd be the high of 49, low 38. It's gonna get much cold, guys. I think last week was the last of the night stays we had. So I'm just kind of depression. But this is fall in Ohio. For guys, Thursday, high of 51 and low of 41. With most cloudy skies, with 0% 20% chance of rain. And also for you guys, Friday, high of 65 and low of 51. So this is not too bad. 65, I will take that 65 any day. So this would be nice. And except for you guys, Saturday is going to be high of 58 and low of 41 with rain. And for guys, Sunday, high of 50 and low of 38 with some showers. And so it's going to be, so it looks like this weekend is going to be kind of not so pretty, but we've been lucky. So this is why I have left about that. And then I'm going to talk with you guys about the Korean Bronze. But I'm going to talk about the Korean Bronze now. The Bronze pretty much are 0 and 6 or 7 now. Like 0, no, 0 and 7 now. Okay. So this kind of, I don't know, this kind of not that good at all. We're not. I did say that the Bronze would be 8 and 8 this season, which I'm probably not even close to that because they got one basic one. So I think the Cavs is going to. Dog one, Korean Bronze is going to be 0-16 if they're lucky to win a Christmas miracle. Happened last season. That okay. So I've been hearing a lot the Bronze search for Hugh Jackson in the front office. So the problem is, so this is did that about a year ago though. That's a problem though. They just keep on. The Bronze needs to keep a coach for like 4 or 5 years. They need to keep on having the same coach, not just keep on five people and always bring the people in. The rest of the base of the on the Cleveland Bronze athletes, it's just they really need to keep a coach for a long period of time because I don't like when the Bronze keep on firing coaches because it just doesn't make sense because they did that in the past long, long time ago. It's really making no sense to do at all. So the Bronze needs to keep Hugh Jackson a head coach. They need to pretty much need to have him until his contract ends, and then and basically just go in from there, because a lot of people want him fired already. Like, I don't know, just kind of the same old in the Cleveland sport. We don't see with the Cleveland Indians with the manager or the Cleveland Cavs. We really kind of see with like with Cavs, but this is true season, and then but as for an example, we don't see the Bengals is keeping the coach. I know that Marvin Lewis been on the Bengals for a long, long time, and then they have worst season another, and they keep the coach. The Bronze needs to keep the coach for a long period of time, just besides fighting them every 2 years. This is it. Will get old as a Bronze fan. So yeah, this is my rant over the Cream Bronze. But hey, this is my rant, and then I'm just that's the way I feel about that. So I'm going to make a shout-out for everyone. And like, if I can, I'm going to make a shout-out. So check out Marissa at Francesca's and Tiffany at Old Navy. They work there. Hope you guys will have a nice day. And then there was a shout-out. So yeah. So I'm going to pray a music for the guys. I'm going to pray congratulations on Lake Effect Radio. This is post-mail graduation on Lake Effect Radio. Hope you guys remember the song. Be back about 4 or 6 minutes. I'm going to play some other songs coming right up too, but here's Congressing on Lake Effect Radio by Post Malone.
TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. That was never friendly. Yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you be with winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with that
haven't changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. Now I can scream that we made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young nigga, graduation. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old Ben Frank. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, call the hoe. In the Rolls, top flow lifestyle, top huncho and post, yeah. Malone, I got a play on my phone, you know what I'm on, huncho Houdini is gone. My mama calls, see you on TV, sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
That was Congratulations by Post Malone, Lick Effect Radio. Now there's Zero by Lil Wayne, Drake, and Lick Effect Radio.
Yeah, money. Yeah. Foul. I tell her, knock down, pop that for real. I already know that life is deep, but I still dig her, cause it's jealous, but really I could care less. I'm in Hell's Kitchen with an apron and a headnet, devil on my shoulder, the Lord is my witness. So on my Libra scale, I'm weighing sins and forgiveness. What goes around comes around like a hula hoop. Karma is up, just make sure that show that beautiful life on the edge. I'm dangling my feet. I tried to pay attention, but attention paid me. Haters can't see me, nosebleed seats. And today I went shopping, and talk is still cheap. I rock to the beat of my drum set. I've been at the top for a while and I ain't jumped yet. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullshit. I jump up on that, do a full split. She just started to pop in front and look back and told me, baby, it's real.
It's real.
And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I could tell how it feel.
How it feel.
I wish we could take off and go anywhere, but here, baby, you know the deal.
Know the deal.
And she bad, so maybe she won't. But then again, maybe she will.
She will.
Yeah. Do it for the realest thinning game right now. She will.
She will.
Yeah. Do it for the realest thinning game right now. She will.
She will.
She will. Maybe for the money and the power and the fame right now. She will.
She will.
She will. Do it for the realest thinning game right now. She will.
She will. She will. She will.
Yeah. I tell her, knock down, pop that for me. Haters can't see me, but them still looking for me. And you could take that to the bank and deposit that. Put your 2 cents in and get a dollar back. Some people hang you out to dry like a towel rack. I'm all about I, give the rest of the vowels back. I like
fine. Eat her till she cry. Call that wine and dine. Try to check me and I'ma have them checking pulses. They say choose wisely, that's why I was chosen. Rocking like asphalt, it's the cash flow. Looked in the face of debt and took its mask off. Now I like my house big and my grass soft. I like my girl face south and her north. But I'm Ray Charles to the bullish. Now hop up on that phone and do a full split. She just started to pop it front and look back and told me, baby, it's real. It's real. And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I could tell how it feel. How it feel. I wish we could take off and go anywhere but here, baby, you know the deal. And she bad, so maybe she won't, but then again, maybe she will. Yeah, do it for the realest in the game right now. She will, yeah. Do it for the realest in the game right now. She will. Maybe for the money and the power and the fame right now. She will. Do it for the realest in the game right now. She will.
Ladies and gentlemen,
she just started to pop it front and look back and told me, baby, it's real. And I say I ain't doubt you for a second. I squeeze it and I could tell how it feel.
Feeling like the sky is opening and now you're
I wish we could take off and go anywhere but here, baby, you know the deal.
Feeling like the world is falling.
So maybe she won't, but then again, maybe she will. Yeah. Do it for the realest in the game right now. She will, yeah. Do it for the realest in the game right now. She will. Maybe. I'm getting so cold. I ain't went this hard since I was 18. Apologize if I say anything I don't mean. Like, what's up with your best friend? We could all have some fun, believe me. And what's up with these dudes? And why they think it all comes so easy? Forget it, why you here, boy? Cause all that hype don't feel the same next year, boy. Yeah, and I'll be right here in my spot with a little more cash than I already got. Tripping off you cause you had your shot. With my skin tan and my hair long. With my fans who've been so patient. Me and 40 back to work, but we still smell like a vacation. Hate your rumors, hate the bullshit, hate these allegations. I'm just feeling like the throne is for the taking. Watch me take all it. I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke it till it's done. I don't really give a f**k in my excuses that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should have told you I'm on one, yeah, yeah, I'm on one. Yeah, I said I'm on one, yeah, I'm on one. Two white cups that I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink. Depending on how you mix that. Money to be got, never get that. Cause I'm on one. I said, yeah, I'm on one.
I'm burning purple flowers. It's burning my chest. I bury the most cash and burning the rest. Walking on the clouds, suspended in thin air. The ones beneath me recognize the red bottoms I wear. Burning in the belt, move the kids to the heels. Then shorty on the sink, do it for the thrill. Kiss you on your neck and tell you everything is great. Even though I'm out on bond and might be facing Nate, still running with the same to the death of me. Ever seen a million cash, gotta count it carefully. Ever made love to the woman of your dreams? In a room full of money out in London as she screams. Oh, baby, I could take it there. Call Marc Jacobs personally to make a pair. So yeah,
We on one, the feeling ain't fair, Cal. And it's double MG until I get the chip.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke until it's done. I don't really give a f**k, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should have told you. I'm on one, yeah, yeah, I'm on one. I said I'm on one. Shit, I'm on one. Two white cups that I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink. Depending on how you mix that shit. Money to be gotten, I'ma get that. Cause I'm on one. I said that I'm on one. I walk around the club. Everybody. And all my got that heat, I feel like Pat Riley. Yeah, too much money ain't enough money. You know the feds listening. What money? I'm a maid. I should dust something. You on the bench, like the bus coming. Ain't nothing sweet but the switches. I'm focused, might as well say cheese for the pitches. Oh, I'm about to go Andre the Giant. You a sellout, but I ain't buying. Chop a dissecting like science. Put an end to your world like the Mayans. It's a celebration, Mazel Tov. It's a slim chance I fall. Olive oil, don't you be the name. Don't ask me how I got it. I'm killing these hoes, I swear I'm trying to stop the violence. All I care about is money, yeah. In the city that I'm from. I'ma sip until I feel it, I'ma smoke until it's done. I don't really give a f**k, and my excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older, somebody should have told you. I'm on one, yeah, no life, yeah, I'm on one. YMCB, I said I'm on one. Two white cups that I got that drink. Could be purple or could be pink. Depending on how you mix that. Money to be got, I'ma get that. Cause I'm on zone. I said get them on.
That was I'm On One, Drake, featuring Lil Wayne. Song before that was SeaWorld by Drake. And I'm in my hip-hop mood today. I mainly listen to country and pop, but I'm in my rap / hip-hop mood this afternoon. I don't know. But this is songs from since I was in, came out when I was in high school, way back then. I want to, no, just like, three years ago. No, not longer than that, like 4 years ago. Wow, time is really going fast. I don't want to think about my age. But anyways, so yeah. So this is, welcome back to the Digitized Show. I'm going to talk about some things that have been on my mind lately. But I pretty much have a question for you guys. Okay, so I was just thinking about this when I was thinking about the Browns was losing. Should the Browns fire the head coach? I pretty much told my opinion about that because, no, they shouldn't fire Hugh Jackson because the Browns keep on firing coach over and over and over again. They need to get this right, but they have a good coach. But the problem is they have no wide receivers or a quarterback, obviously, because why Kyler doing has 11 interceptions. So I get that he's a rookie. However, but they should have never started him at off to beginning of the season. They should have started Cody, but the problem is we have no one. Okay, so running backs is a problem too, but first I want to say we have no quarterbacks. We will have no good quarterbacks or no receivers. And the running back, Isaac Crowell, he's not bad, but I do believe we could easily put Duke Johnson as a wide receiver, but he's a beast when he's catching his short passes. But pretty much, I don't know. So the question of the day on my show: do you think the Browns search for Hugh Jackson? I don't know. They shouldn't. But if you guys want to give impact, give you guys welcome to your opinion, conversation, knock on the wind, walk on the door, and then I could just. I'm just wondering because this is hey. So in other news, I am going to show that my fantasy football team lost once they lost. That was a very, very close, like a 61-64. I lose only lost by 3 points, surprisingly. I'm surprised I did. Well, that was a very good matchup, I guess, but I don't know. I really, what it is, I really don't focus on my fantasy football too much. I have all the bigger problems in my life to do besides my fantasy football. And also, I'm going to, what else can I talk to you guys today? Let me see. Oh, yeah, if you guys are looking, if you guys know a business that who's looking for a, looking for more market, to appearance to extend the market, contact me, the advertising director, Todd. We can just contact me in the station. We can just leave a note, put it in my mailbox. I'm always looking for new commercials to play on the radio station. So if you guys know any businesses that are looking to expand the market horizons, feel free to let me know. I'm always looking forward to meeting new people and networking, and also to get new stations commercials for the radio station. I am truly, really like the stuff a lot. And then we see what else can I talk about. What is on... guys, see, I really have nothing to talk about. I don't know. It's just nothing much. It's nothing much is going on. Besides, really nothing much going on in my life. It's too exciting. I do have a girlfriend, but that's, we don't know about that. That's like, but nothing much is going on too much. This is almost like, hey, week 9 in the fall semester, which time is going fast. I couldn't believe this time going so fast, because it seems like we just get started in the semester. But yeah, so it's been week 9, and hope you guys' crashes are doing well. This is gonna be my last semester here at Lakeland, because I'm a big graduate with my associate's degree in Mason Technology. I really can't wait to get started in the real world. But yeah, this is pretty much. I guess we have Halloween coming up on October 31st, but I don't even trick or treat anymore, because this is a different story for the time. No, I'm joking. It's just I'm getting old for that. Christmas is coming up, like 2 months for Christmas. Like, okay, so I went to Lowe's last night because we need something for the house, and then there was Christmas trees and Christmas lights up. Like, now Christmas is coming, but yeah, it's just like, and also, Halloween is coming up on next week. How about Thanksgiving? Thanksgiving is coming up too pretty soon. Thanksgiving is on the 24th, I believe. Guys, I'm sorry. I don't know when my holidays are. It is the 24th. I'm just teasing guys. I'm just saying if you guys are paying attention. But yeah, so pretty much it's gonna be Thanksgiving. It's when is Thanksgiving? Maybe I do know. I don't know, guys. I'm like something from my mind right now, but when is Thanksgiving? November the 23rd is Thanksgiving. November the 23rd. Turkey Day on the 23rd. My favorite day. Eat turkey. That's really. Except I can eat turkey all day long, though. Not really, but I can eat turkey for a solid 2-3 days after Thanksgiving. Turkey in the whisper with mashed potato and gravy. I'm getting hungry just thinking about that, but yeah. So Christmas is coming up on, obviously Christmas coming on like December 25th, Christmas Day. It's just gonna be a different Christmas for me, because I'm actually in a relationship for the first time during the holidays. It's gonna be nice. To be honest with you guys, I am really looking forward to spending time with my girlfriend a lot on Christmas and on Thanksgiving and all that. So I really, this is my first. I'm kind of happy, you know. And then the New Year's Eve, I'm gonna be interested, because it's pretty much always my favorite time here to bring in the new year. But the problem is this New Year's Eve. Now, pretty much, I want to go to the New York City on New Year's Eve, but it's not gonna happen. Someday I would make it to New York City on New Year's Eve to count on the New Year in Times Row, which this really is on my bucket list, big time. But someday I would make that. And also, okay, so speaking of bucket lists, I want to travel all this country and travel sometime. I want to visit Ireland, I want to visit Italy, I want to visit Spain. Of course, I want to travel to Xreal, like Sydney Xreal. This I can pronounce that word, but Sydney. I really want to travel there. And I also want to in Europe, in Paris. So, I pretty much have a lot of on my bucket list. Wait a minute, I said Paris is in England. I don't know, guys, but just if one of these days, like it's on Tuesday, it's just pretty much just tie on Tuesdays too. So it takes me 2 days, Monday and Tuesday. After Monday, I'm much more awake, but Monday, Tuesday, it has been a restful night past 2 nights. I'm hoping I can go sleep early instead of sleep extra 2 nights, because I really don't like me just super hits restless nights. Nights. Okay, I can talk. But no. So yeah, I'm gonna play some more music for you guys. I'm gonna play 24 Karat, 24 Magic by Bruno Mars on Liquid Fact Radio. Here we go. Hope you guys will enjoy the song. This is DJ Todd.
Tonight. I cannot preach. I gotta show them how I can get it in. Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for real.
Money on my mind, you should think the same. J's on, pinky ring. Dog in these hoes, I need quarantine in the same league, but we don't ball the same. Oh, she want all the fame. I hit it all the time. Since you love me, I said, baby girl, fall in line. Okay, made a million off a dinner fork. Watch me switch it up. Walked in, ill and ill. Alert, ill and ill. Alert, you need that work. I got that work. Got in my condo. Just bought a shirt that cost a Mercedes Benz car. No, from the A to Toronto, we let them go off. And my so hard it make the metal detector go off. This that sauce, this that dressing. Chi-fa-chi. God bless you. If having a bad bear was a crime, I'd be arrested.
Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. I touched down in 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. I even girl that used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy. I heard you new hated it. Damon Wayans told me don't play that. Get paid a lot, you get paid a bit. And my late is like a greatest hits. Got that. Ain't no wishing over on this side. Y'all with us, then we don't with y'all. It's no different over on this side. Got that. Should I listen to everybody or myself? Cause myself just told myself, you the man, you don't need no help. Cashing checks, and I'm bigging up my chest. Y'all keep talking about who next, but I'm about as big as it gets. I swear y'all just wasting y'all breath. I'm the light skin, keep sweat. I'ma make it last forever. It's not your time, cause I ain't done yet. Look, just understand that I'm on a roll like Cottonelle. I was made for all of this shit. And I'm on a roll, box office sales. I'm getting paid for all of this shit. Ask you to please excuse my table manners. I was making room for the table dancers. Cause if we judging off your advances, I just got paid like 8 advances. Got that. Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me.
Ho. Shut up. I got way too much on my mental. I learned from what I've been through. I'm finna do what I didn't do and still waking up like the rinse dude. Not complicated, it's simple. I got sexy ladies, a whole bins full. And to them hoes, I'm everything. Everything but gentle, but I still take my time. Man, I guess I'm just old fashioned. Wearing retro, that's old fashioned. See when I'm saying no closed caption, I paint pics. See the good, need to hit. Keep a bra on the flow year round like season ticks. I plead the fifth, drink a fifth, load the number, leave split in a half. You can have, need a zip. My new girl is on clean shit. Probably making more money than me and shit. I swear to God, I got 99 problems, but a ain't one. I got 99 problems, getting rich ain't one. Like I got trust issues. I'm sorry for the people I pushed out. I'm the type to have a bulletproof and still gotta pull out. But that's just me, and I ain't perfect. I ain't a saint, but I am worth it. If it's one thing, I am worth it. Still hating, but it ain't working.
That was all me and my Drake. And look, now it is Blessings and Blessings on Lick Effect Radio by Big Sean.
I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up. Look, I live a life I deserve. Bless. A vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my nigga who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give him heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me, these are all my confessions. Man, this wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed, Ed, and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That shit can get petty, but don't get no dap to me now. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me. Was off for a sec, now it's back to me. You mad at me, this ain't what I want, man, this what it had to be. This is that late night working after three, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the poop the tightest. The drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest. The feet not divided, the love is divided. And I just gotta thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed a bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I
Look,
feel blessed.
I ain't gonna say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I could give two f about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my front of six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For that don't really do shit, I swear y'all be doing the most. Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about my mama worrying less. I think I'm famous enough, I don't need any more press. I am convinced I'm the only one left that's still doing it. Man. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up, straight up.
Way up, I feel blessed.
My grandma just died, I'm the man of the house. So every morning I'm up cause I can't let him down. Down. Always down for the cause, never down for the count. I guess when your stars align, you do like the solar system and plan it out. So I'm going overtime on the overtime. Yeah, I'm not invested, but you can't attest it. $1 million goals managed to manifest it. The family never going anorexic. I pay my mortgage and electric. Never going under even with anesthetics. At the top of the rap game and progressing. Check after check, checking off my checklist. Try and blow my cake, just know that's a death wish. No mistakes in life ever, it's only lessons. Feel like Shaq and Penny got back together. You tore the game apart, who put it back together? I'm
here for a good time, not a long time, you know. I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up, straight up.
Way up, I feel blessed.
Turn the Ritz into a poor house. It's like eviction number four now. Go ahead and ash it on the floor now. Girl, go ahead and show me how you go down. And I feel my whole body peaking. And I'm f***ing anybody with their legs wide. Getting faded with some b***s from the west side, east coast. The rapping north side, never waste a whole time. I'm on my own time, ring a cosign. For a crib, now my room service bill cost your whole life. If they try to stun me, I go all out military. I'm camoed all out like I'm in the military. I free up all my n****s locked up in the penitentiary. Cause I'm always reppin' for that low life. Reppin' for that low life. Low life, low life, low life.
carving. Turn a 5-star hotel to a trap house. Roaches everywhere like we forgot to take the trash out. Flip my cross with ice, getting money, my religion. Got my baby mama in my side, kissing. I turn the wrist into a lean house. This the sixth time getting kicked out. I can't feel my face, I'm on auto raw nauseous. Tryna ride my fucking wave, now they salty. Running with the wave, get you killed quick. Shoot you in your bag like you Rick. La Mexico with no life to afterlife, my whole life, my whole life.
Cause I'm always rapping for that low life. Low life, low life, low life. Now I'm rapping for that low.
Like if that was Low Life and Like If I Could About The Weeknd, Future version of The Weeknd, and this is River Lake Song Log. Before that one, it was All Me by Drake, 2 Chainz, and Big Sean. And yeah, another song was before that was 24 Magic and Like If I Could Radio. I'm in my country. I'm always in my country mood, but now it's on today. I'm just really missing on my. Okay, I like a bunch of music for you guys, but I really like anything, but I've been listening to a lot of rap music lately. Nothing wrong with rap music at all. But yeah, I'm going to play another commercial for you guys, and hope you guys really enjoy. This one is from Lux Hookah. If you guys know a business, feel free to let me, Todd, know if you want, because I can easily get through, business on the air. For a fraction of the cost and other station charge, and also we consider it's good for business to basically have we have over like 800 students on campus. So if you guys want to have any questions about getting we have business on the air doing a commercial, feel free to me at swordot95@gmail.com, or we could just see me in the radio station. There's another on Like a Fact Radio.
Here at Lux, we focus solely on hookah. We have an extremely knowledgeable staff, and we always try to make all of our customers feel at home. This is where true hookah enthusiasts come to smoke. Our prices are reasonable, and our service is outstanding. We are a hookah lounge in the purest sense of the word. A hookah lounge designed and staffed by hookah fans for hookah fanatics. To top it off, we always go above and beyond. We are meticulous in everything that we do. From the hookah we use, to the hoses we provide, to the way we pack our bowls. We make sure that your hookah experience is of the highest possible quality. Our hookahs are cleaned after each use. When they begin to deteriorate, we replace them. Our hoses are replaced every 3 months, and our flavors are always fresh. If it doesn't taste right to us, then we won't serve it to you. We only use the finest Exotica hookah charcoal. Majority of our customers turn into regulars and eventually friends because we pride ourselves on our product and service. If it does not meet your standards or doesn't work, we fix it. If you still have a problem with it, we replace it. It's just that simple. We want you to enjoy yourself and expect you to leave happy. If you want the best hookah experience, you come to Lux, located at 37939 Vine Street, Willowby. We invite you to come experience the flavor and see what you've been missing. We hope to see you soon.
Please come out and support Lakeland's men's basketball team as they face Lorain Community College on Wednesday, November 29th at 7:30 p.m. For more information about Lakeland Athletics, please visit athletics.lakelandcc.edu and go Lakers!
Welcome back to the Todd. This is with our short sponsors and sports commercial on Lake Effect Radio. Time is almost to go. I'm leaving 5 more minutes, but I'm going to play a song for you guys before I go into my next show on Tuesday. Next Tuesday, guys, as it's been one of these weeks, like, I really can't wait into the weekend. And it's on Tuesday, but I've really, really pretty much been, how should I explain it, but I just pretty much, like, always, as this, maybe this weather tune, maybe that's why, but there's no excuses, guys, for me to be kind of like in the mood. But I'm gonna play some from Luke Offal. I totally forgot the song I'm playing now. Wow, I'm so far. Find me ready. Say we don't want to go by. Say we don't want, like, by James Offal. Yeah, have a go. I thought I lost my mind for a second. Like, to say we don't go on the quick radio.
I met you in the dark. You lit me up. You made me feel as though I wasn't off. We danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing up. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then, but you never know it. So you played it cool when I was scared of letting go. I knew I needed you, but I never show it. But I wanna stay with you until we're growing old. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I'll wake you up with some breakfast in bed. I'll bring you coffee with a kiss on your head. And I'll take the kids to school, wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When we looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I wanna dance with you right now. And you look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow. I'm so in love with you. And I hope you know, darling, your love is more than worth its weight in gold. We've come so far, my dear. Ghost, 'cause you were always there for me when I needed you most. I'm gonna love you till my lungs give out. I promise till death we part like in our vows. So I wrote this song for you. Now everybody knows that it's just you and me too.
That was Say We're Not Going on Lucky Fact Radio. Hope you guys were in the song a lot. This is 2 o'clock on the Nose Guard. I'm Ari Hurt. I'm just home again. Sunny time now. Hope you guys have a good Tuesday. And let's see you guys on the next one. And let's go, Cavs.
Cavs.
Hookah. We have an extremely knowledgeable staff, and we always try to make all of our customers feel at home. This is where true hookah enthusiasts come to smoke. Our prices are reasonable, and our service is outstanding. We are a hookah lounge in the purest sense of the word. A hookah lounge designed and staffed by hookah fans.